Day number one of skiing. It looks insane. Insane out there. So I'll see you at the top of the mountain. Here we are. We are at the top. Alright, so we are, where are we? The lodge by the gondola. Our instructor just bought us really, really good brownies. It's Jacob and Tammy. Tammy, show us your helmet. What happened? Show your helmet.
Look at all these.
How are your fingers?
Awesome. I feel great.
So, we'll be up here for a little bit and we're going to go eat lunch today.
Day two, we're about to go up on the mountain. The second day, Parker and Amanda. Beautiful day. Didn't have much snowfall last night, but the sun was really nice today. So we can see the mountain a little bit better than we could yesterday. So, look at the horns.
Gross. It was at this moment Madison knew she messed up.
Thank you.
So it is Saturday night, our last night in Vail, and we are currently ice skating. And it is me and Aiden and Sarah.
Sarah.
It's been a really good time. Aiden has only fallen like 14 times, but he's learned some cool tricks. Okay. Day 4 in Vail, and the snowstorm has made its way in. We are in Denver, Colorado. We are at the airport hotel. We're about to go to sleep soon because we have to wake up at 6 a.m. to catch our flight in the morning. So you probably won't hear from me again, but don't forget to like the vlog. Thanks for watching the vlog. So it's peace out from me, and Aiden, and Madison.
Like and subscribe.